Plus de 200 Israéliens sont retenus. 9 Français le sont. C'est plus que nous n'en avions dans le monde entier jusqu'à présent. Et vous savez, nous savons, combien est insupportable pour un pays d'imaginer la captivité de certains de ses enfants.
We ask the people of Gaza to leave, to go to a safe zone in the south where we're enabling humanitarian aid to reach them. Hamas is putting checkpoints with people with guns to prevent Palestinians from leaving the war zone. Hamas is responsible for civilian casualties, but we will do every effort to avoid them to fight this war as speedily and as rapidly as we can, but it could be a long war.